Few weeks back in my community post, I asked you guys, what is the tallest point on earth? And most of you replied, it is Mount Everest. But I tell you what, you may not be entirely correct. So let me tell you why Mount Everest may not be the tallest point on earth. You see, Mount Everest is 8,848 meters high, and Chimborazo is about 6,263 meters high, and Mount Mauna Kea in Hawaii is about 4,207 meters high. But all these heights are with reference to global mean sea level. Now let's look at something little bit different. You may already know that our equatorial radius is about 21 kilometer more than the polar radius. It means our equator, our Earth's equator, is bulging out by about 21 kilometer than the poles. So let me draw it for you. So let's take the center of the earth as a flat piece of line, and we are at 90 degree north, that is your north pole, and from here this is the earth's surface line. At equator it is bulging out, and at the south pole again it is going down. So you see, at the equator it is 21 kilometer more then at it is at the either at the North Pole or at the South Pole. Remember that. So Everest lies in about 28 degree north latitude. So that is about here. 28 degree north latitude, that is Mount Everest. Okay? And Mount Chimborazo lies at 1 degree south, is almost at the equator. Here it is. So you see, from the center of the earth, the distance to the Everest, and from the center of the earth, the distance to the Mount Chimborazo, there is a big difference. It means Mount Chimborazo is much further to the sun, much further into the space than Mount Everest. So if somebody, some extraterrestrial person looking down on the earth, and they will see that Mount Chimborazo is jutting out more on the surface of the earth, not Mount Everest. So how much exactly is Mount Chimborazo jutting out more than Mount Everest? That is about 2072 meters. It means the Mount Chimborazo is almost 2 kilometers higher than Mount Everest. If you are measuring it from the center of the earth or even from the outer space. Now what about Mauna Kea? That's a little different thing. Now if you look at Mount Mauna Kea, which is in Hawaii, from the base of the mountain is about 10,210 meters high. It's way beyond Mount Everest. So if you are measuring from the base of the mountain of Mount Mauna Kea, is the tallest mountain on earth. So in the conclusion, we can say that Mount Everest is tallest if you are measuring it from the global mean sea level. Mount Mauna Kea, which is in Hawaii, is tallest if you are measuring it from the base of the mountain. And Mount Chimborazo is tallest if you are measuring it from the center of the earth. What about Burj Khalifa? Burj Khalifa is 838 meter high, and it is the tallest man-made object ever built on the earth. So it's all about the datum, from where you are measuring. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.